Pirates, naked, Dubai.
And I would say Caribbean, Calypso, dirty. Kermit.
If I could turn him into a frog, could I keep the frog? So it'd be mine, my fucking frog. So it's not necessarily a bad thing because you could have him as a pet.
Yeah.
Well, okay. Well, then I would do, I'd probably do Burt Reynolds because I've always wanted a Burt Reynolds frog in my home. And I also feel like that I would make my friend Jesse, the devil, he was jealous if I had a frog with a mustache. Oh, can I change it? Tom Selleck, that's easy. I ain't here to break it, just see how
far it will go. No. Yes, we have a sort of...
The loose concept. We didn't think about it a whole lot before, so it was conceptually very vague. The Songs for the Deaf was kind of about the drive from LA to Joshua Tree. I mean, I tend to think that concept albums, they make me think of two things, pudding and fucking lame. And I don't know which one first. And so, you know, so the concepts have to be very loose, otherwise you just did Bat Out of Hell, the Meatloaf album. And you're like, will you love me forever?
No.
Will you love me forever?
Maybe.
Sleep on it and let me give you an answer in the morning. Even though I like Meatloaf as a guy, because he seems fucking rad.
I like his role in Fight Club especially.
Yeah, he's got boobs. But
huge.
But to do it as an album, the answer is no. What I won't do,
anytime, anywhere. Body part of our own, or I'd have to eat my fingernails. How's that?
I'd eat my cheeks because I think they're tasty. I think it's fucking awesome. That's a hard question.
I would have to say,
I thought about this.
I'd have to say, Saturn, like year 1969, and I'd bring back some methane.
I've thought about this a lot, actually. And I'd be totally, there's three or four that really, so can I say them all? Is that cool? You're not gonna get mad again and hit us with that stick, are you? Okay. One, I would go to New Year's Eve in New York City to see Band of Gypsies play. That's Hendrix's band with Buddy Miles and Billy Cox. And then I would also, I would probably go on Edward Teach's ship, who's Blackbeard, the pirate. That would be a deckhand for a while. And I want to see a dinosaur really bad. And so I would go there. And then I would go probably just to do something good. I would kick Hitler in the balls. So they popped out his ears like earrings. Well, I'm glad you asked that, actually.
I was gonna say, genuinely, yes.
He does all of them. He shaves them and then waxes the hairs afterwards so that they look nice.
So they're nice and shiny.
Before they hit the
bed. I have a collection of hair that I'm dragging around with me, too. It's getting pretty big. It's a giant bag. I'm gonna sell it to somebody who doesn't have hair.
It's gonna be weaved into a basket for people that are basketless. Because he's been always trying to get back. And the thing is that I don't have enough chest hair to remove, although I'm Norwegian and I probably should have some large beard with me at all times. it's just not available to me, so I don't need to use the products that you're referring to.